पद्मा मैम, वी वांट टू नो दैट यू आर लुकिंग रियली लवली टुडे एंड योर वर्ड्स वुड बी जस्ट एज लवली एज यू आर. ऑल ऑफ अस हैव बीन वेटिंग टू हियर योर वर्ड्स ऑफ विजडम, सो प्लीज कम अप हियर मैम एंड इंस्पायर अस.
थैंक यू सो मच. आई एम नॉट अ वेरी गुड स्पीकर बट आई थिंक आई ऑलवेज पेन माई थॉट्स एंड आई शेयर विथ यू ऑल एवरी नेशनल फेस्टिवल. टुडे इज अ वेरी हैप्पी ओकेजन and we are yet again celebrating this virtually. This is the second event that we are celebrating virtually, and that needs a big round of applause for all you students and for the teachers who have made it possible for us. Once again, a very happy morning to all present over here, and on a warm note I would like to thank Lieutenant Colonel Praveen Pandey ji and Ruby Pandey ji for sparing your valuable time to be here with us. At the very outset, I wish you all a very, very happy Republic Day. When our nation celebrates the 72nd Republic Day today, the day our constitution came into force way back in the year 1950, let us now pledge to take part in the nation building in our own unique ways. My dear Rainbowites, it is highly inevitable for us to uphold our rich traditions and cherish our culture. But how do we as school children bring to fruition what Gandhiji and Ambedkar had dreamt about of a free and republic India? You all can be a part of it. By doing what you're doing very well, by striving for excellence in your studies as students, by taking every challenge that comes to your way as an opportunity for betterment, by dreaming the impossible dream, by walking all that you talk. It was Gandhiji who convinced through the adoption of Nai Talim, in this our agro-based motherland, we would make scientific farmers, carpenters, craftsmen, artisans in schools and colleges expressly for this purpose. Though we have deviated from the vision of the father of nation, I think it is now time for us to work towards the fulfillment of a new India. When the nation marches towards its missions, many challenges will come on the way. Courage is a very important trait for all sections of society in overcoming the coming challenges. I would like to narrate one incident. On 8 June 2006, Dr. Abdul Kalam, our late president, the missile man of our country, was in the flight of SU-30MKI. The captain of the aircraft was Wing Commander Ajay Rathore. The duration of the flight was 40 minutes. He participated in the null flight actions. When he landed, he was surrounded by all the media personnel. One young media person asked the president a question. Mr. President, please tell me, since you have flown the supersonic flight aircraft at the age of 74, were you afraid of time during the flight? This was the question asked by the media person. And the answer from our president was, all the 40 minutes of the flight, I was busy on the controls, instruments, and experiencing the G buildup. I was advised by the captain to track targets and also look at the ground using the synthetic aperture radar. In addition, I was observing the performance of the instruments developed indigenously by our people. I was continuously busy in the flight operations. I didn't have time to allow fear to enter into me. I think you have learned a big lesson from this, children. Fear will never come to you when you are focused in your work. When you are committed in your work, fear will never, never be an obstacle. According to Dr. Abdul Kalam, fear means forget everything and run, or face everything and rise. And that is the lesson each one of you have to learn today from this great man. A successful man is always ready to learn, face the difficulties, find solutions, fall and rise. Now, dear young friends, you all have assembled in front of us here. Today is Republic Day. We came to know what is the importance of Republic Day. Why do we celebrate Republic Day? How it is celebrated through the speeches of Dhoni and our principal. But I would like you all to take away a message from me, because I wanted to pass a message on this great day. And this message again is from the great person whom I had been talking about. It is Dr. Abdul Kalam, who spoke about courage. He said, courage to give, courage to think different, courage to invent, courage to discover the impossible, courage to travel into an unexplored path, courage to share knowledge, courage to remove pain, courage to reach the unreached, courage to combat problems and succeed are the unique qualities of a student. And this is the takeaway that I want you all to take home and implement. You need to have all the courage to face the difficulties. Each one of you as a student needs to work with courage to achieve success in all the missions. You will be successful, and when you are successful, our nation rises and progresses. This is what you can give back to the nation. You are the future citizens to take our nation to greater heights. To the Rainbowite fraternity today, I will like to say, dare to dream big and have the courage to go after those dreams. Dr. Kalam again rightly said, dreams transform into thoughts and thoughts transform into actions. Finally, with freedom in our minds, faith in our words, and pride in our souls, let us salute this great constitution. We have had many achievements. Today, I would like to share one great achievement of a third standard girl who is all the way from Bihar. She was conducting the Surya Namaskar, you know, workshops during this COVID time. She was just a 8-year-old child. It was really a wonder the way she took it over. She conducted the webinars for the children for 3 continuous days with the Surya Namaskar. And this child was trained from the school of yoga. And today I need all of you to give a big round of applause to her as she is receiving the Rashtriya Bal Puraskar Award in Delhi. So that is really simply great, and she stands as a role model. And when I asked her, how is yoga helping you during the webinar sessions? So confident was her answer. She said, yoga helps me to be an all-rounder. So it's not yoga that I'm talking about. It is all the kinds of activities that you need to be participating and become active in. This helps you to become an all-rounder. In turn, you can build a bright future for yourself and build a great nation. So, wishing you all a very happy Republic Day once again today. I take off the dais. Jai Hind. Thank you.